Hola, amigo.
Listen to this. My great aunt used to work for the government, and she says there was a classic car built right here in Mexico. So many of them, it should be easy to find one.